from India. There you go. 1, 2, 3. How it looks like. So we're gonna try to copy it. And then let's go. Dahil na-inspire tayo doon sa Kajo Cutlery na natikman natin last time, we're gonna make our own. So may konting version, our personal version, kasi wala tayo ng silver bike. So what we need, 2 cups of cashew nuts. Lagyan natin sa ating blender and then gagawin natin sa silver rice. So i-blend lang natin and it into powder. So once na maayos na yung ating cashew nuts, I'm gonna sieve it para matanggal yung mga buo-buo to remove the big particles. After sifting, we're gonna set it aside. In a stick pan, we're gonna put 1 cup of sugar and 1/2 cup of water. And let it boil into medium flame, medium heat, until the sugar is dissolved. So we're looking this consistency, pag nakabuo siya ng parang web, that is perfect consistency. By this time, we're gonna add in our cashew powder. Ayan, and then halo lang tayo ng halo. We're gonna continue stirring it. By this time, we're gonna add 1/2 teaspoon of ghee or clarified butter. This one. And 1/4 teaspoon ng cardamom powder. And then we're gonna continue cooking to low heat until maging smooth na siya. It reminds me yung panang yema, no?
Yema, pero cashew lang yun.
Tsaka walang milk. No? Kasi we're using condensed milk for yema. But this one just cashew and the sugar. By this time, it is ready, and then we're gonna transfer it to butter paper, or we're gonna use wax paper greased with ghee. Since wala tayong butter paper, meron tayo dito ng wax paper. Parchment, no?
Parchment
or wax paper greased with ghee. And then we're gonna continue na i-fold yung ating mixture. We're gonna continue folding it. Fold.
Nakuha yung tamang texture niya.
Ayan, smooth na siya, no?
Mm.
Magulo yung ating
magalaw.
Magalaw din.
Tapos pag ano na pwede natin gamitin ito para
yan. Pag malamig na siya, i-cover mo uli ng another parchment. Pag medyo malamig na, gamit yung parchment paper or yung butter paper, fold and knead. Fold and knead. Mainit? Mainit. Ayan. Fold and knead. Pero parang nga talaga siyang yema, no?
Yema siya sa atin. Sa kanila lang ganun ang tawag.
Pero they use peanut They use cashew instead of peanut and condensed. Init pa. So, tutuloy lang natin.
Kaya mo nang hulakan na.
Init pa. Bilig na. Yan na nipa-platen mo by hands. Ayan. Platen. So the shape will be according to you like. But most of them they're doing it like ano yan?
Diamond.
We're gonna do the square one for this one. Platen lang natin. Make sure your hands are clean. Are washed and clean. Before you touch any food. So, para mas mabilis ma-i-platen, cover it with another parchment paper. And then, using a rolling pin, i-fold nyo lang siya. Para ma-platen. Hanggang sa medyo manipis na yung ating dough. Normally, they're putting the silver white, the silver plated, pero wala tayong silver bite. So now we're gonna cut it according to our desired size. Maybe a square or most basically they're using it as parang ano? Triangle, no? Huh? Diamond. This is our finished product. And next time maybe we're gonna try to look for the silver bark. And yung medyo not roasted cashew. So we use a roasted one already, so the color is quite different. We're gonna try next time. But it tastes good the same, right? Basically the same taste, no? Yeah, the one I tasted last time, it's basically the same.